In this video, our team will explain what it means for an NFT to be deleted or burned, how to burn an NFT, and why cryptocurrencies and NFTs are burned. Let's dive in. An NFT can't be deleted. However, it can be burned. Once an NFT is minted or uploaded to the blockchain, it is considered immutable. This means it will exist on the blockchain forever. An NFT can be burned by being sent to an inaccessible address, as it is removed from circulation. The architectural nature of the blockchain is built so that all transactions can be seen and verified by everyone on the blockchain. This makes it impossible for people to tamper with data on the blockchain. Deleting an NFT is not possible due to the nature of the blockchain. However, burning an NFT is possible by sending it to an address that nobody possesses. While the NFT will still exist on the blockchain, there's no way of accessing it, and therefore it is considered burned or removed from circulation. Wherever the NFT you intend to burn is stored, click on Transfer and enter a black hole wallet address as shown on the screen. The NFT will still exist on the blockchain, however, it will never be able to be accessed. The address shown on the screen is the most commonly used black hole or burn address, where people send cryptocurrencies as well as NFTs. While this does incur some gas fees, it will essentially destroy the digital asset. Burning an NFT or cryptocurrency seems like an absurd decision for most. While the average holder will most likely choose not to participate in this action, large crypto-based companies may do this. Crypto corporations may choose to burn NFTs or cryptocurrencies as a way to adjust the supply that is available to the open market. Reducing the supply of a line of NFTs or a cryptocurrency would likely drive an increase in demand due to the increase in scarcity. The hope of driving a price increase is likely what drives this decision. Large corporations such as Binance, a cryptocurrency exchange with an NFT marketplace, have already burned roughly 4 million BNB tokens. When the Binance token launched, they announced a commitment to burn 100 million BNB to reduce supply and increase demand. If you learned anything from this content, please consider leaving a like, subscribing, and following us on other socials. All of the relevant links will be shown down below.